Since 2020, 12 large-scale projects are being developed under CMU Portugal in a collaborative commitment between renowned Portuguese companies, institutions, and CMU. Here is one of those projects. B2Waste Crypto is a project that envisions the use of data science and blockchain technologies to maximize value and contribute to a sustainable waste management strategy at a local level with a global scope. It might be possible through designing the best set of technologies to be used in terms of the quality and quantity of waste generated and also of the materials to be produced from waste processing under environmental and economic criteria. Another goal to be put in practice is the creation of a token, eventually based on a cryptocurrency to make use of blockchain technologies that rewards individuals' sustainable behavior in returning waste for recycling or reuse, as well as to promote pay-as-you-throw solutions. As we can see, the future is bright and right around the corner, and Carnegie Mellon Portugal is proud to be part of it.